Hey guys, this is Chaos Link, and welcome to the next part of my Super Mario Galaxy playthrough. In this part, we're gonna start off the bedroom dome, with the Gusty Garden Galaxy, which, in my opinion, this galaxy has the best music in the entire game. Such a beautiful orchestral score, it's just gorgeous.
Alright, I won't
screw this one up. Oh, come on, Mario, you can make it. Make it? Oh, thank you. Pwn you. You just got pwned by Mario. It's more of a blessing than a curse. Alright, now we gotta kill all these stupid walls. We got a serious bone problem. Crap, where are you? Follow this one first. Jeez. There we go. There's one down. Where's the bloody other one? There's. Crap. Nice. Actually, you take care of these enemies, you fight the exact same way as you fight the boss. Ground pound all of them, it's just that one of them happens to have the one inside. Gets out of the ground level first. Crap. Jesus. There we go. Then hit his tail. His buttocks. He's got pretty cool boss music too. Wow, he only needs one more hit to kill. And of course, like all the other bosses, he gets this and then gets faster and then he starts attacking me like that. Come over here. Yeah, I knocked him out twice on the last hit. Crap! I didn't get him in time. God, I can't get him. Why can't I get him? Yeah. time. There we go. Got him. Hurry, 30 seconds. Or else YouTube's gonna reject this video. Alright, that does it for this part. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give me 5-star reviews down below and subscribe to my videos up in the corner. This is Kazlink, and I'll see you guys later.